is working through a backlog of hundreds of untested rape kits. According to a release, more than 400 rape kits are being stored in the NOPD crime lab. Officials say 220 of those kits do not require testing for various reasons. The other 200 require further investigation. This comes after a city council hearing earlier this week where the department admitted as many as 400 rape kits remain untested.